Michigan seems like a dream to me now. It took me 4 days to hitchhike from Saginaw. I've come to look for America. Laughing on the bus, playing games with the faces. She said the man in the gabardine suit was a spy. I said, be careful, his bow tie's really a camera. Toss me a cigarette, I think there's one in my raincoat. We smoked the last one an hour ago. So I looked at the scenery. She read her magazine. And the moon rose over an open field. Kathy, I'm lost, I said. Though I knew she was sleeping. I'm empty and aching and I don't know why. Counting the cards on the New Jersey turnpike, they've all come to look for America. All come to look for America. For America.
In the quiet of the railway station, you're not scared. sun. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. We'd like to know a little bit about you for our files. We'd like to help you learn to help yourself. Sympathetic eyes. Stroll around the grounds until you feel at home. And here's to you, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus loves you more than you will know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. Hiding in a hiding place where no one ever goes. Put it in your pantry with your cupcakes. It's a little secret, just the Robinson's affair. Most of all, you got to hide it from the kids. Coo-coo-ca-choo. Mrs. Robinson, Jesus loves you more than you will know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. God bless you, please, Mrs. Robinson. Heaven holds a place for those who pray. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. Sitting on a sofa on a Sunday afternoon.
Take your part. Oh, when station, got a ticket for my destination.
On a tour of one night stands, my suitcase and guitar in hand, and every stop is neatly planned for a poet and a one-man band. Homeward bound, I wish I was homeward bound. Home, where my fox is keeping home, where my music's playing home, where my love lies waiting silently for me.
Every day's an endless stream of cigarettes and magazines.
And each town looks the same to me, the movies and the factories, and every stranger's face I see reminds me that I long to be homeward bound. I wish I were homeward bound. Home, where my thoughts are escaping home, where my music's playing home, where my love lies waiting silently for me.
Tonight I'll sing my songs again, I'll play the game and pretend.
But all my words come back to me in shades of mediocrity, like emptiness in harmony. I need someone to comfort me. Homeward bound, I wish I was homeward bound. Home, where my thoughts are escaping home, where my music's playing home, when our love lies waiting silently for me. Silently for me.
Disturb the sound of silence. fools that I do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach out to you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls and whispered in the sound of silence.
I held your hand. kissed your honey hair with my grateful tears. Oh, I love you, girl.
Here in my bag, ooh,
and Mrs. Wagner Pies, and walked off to look for America. Kathy, I said, as we boarded a Greyhound in Pittsburgh, Michigan seems like a dream to me now. It took me 4 days to hitchhike from Saginaw. I've come to look for America. Laughing on the bus, playing games with the faces. She said the man in the gabardine suit was a spy. I said, be careful, his bow tie's really a camera. Toss me a cigarette, I think there's one in my raincoat. We smoked the last one an hour ago. So I looked at the scenery. She read her magazine, and the moon rose over an open field. Kathy, I'm lost, I said, though I knew she was sleeping. I'm empty and aching, and I don't know why. Counting the cars on the New Jersey Turnpike, they've all come to look for America. All come to look for America. All come to look for
thank you. stands in the box for me. And if I find a nice trade, and it carries the reminders of every blood that laid him down. I fucked him till he cried out.
In his anger and his shame, I'll leave it, I'll leave it. But the fire still remains, still remains. The
Oh, I will comfort you. silver girl. Sail on by, your time has come to shine, and all your dreams are on their way. See how they shine.
Got a ticket for my destination.
On a tour of one night stands, my suitcase and guitar in hand, and every stop is neatly planned for a poet and a one-man band. Homeward bound, I wish I was homeward bound. Home, where my thoughts are escaping home, where my music's playing home, where my love lies waiting silently for me.
Every day's an endless stream of cigarettes and magazines.
And each town looks the same to me, the movies and the factories, and every stranger's face I see reminds me that I long to be
homeward bound. I wish I were
homeward bound. Home, where my thoughts are escaping home, where my music's playing home, where my love lies waiting silently for me.
Tonight I'll sing my songs again, I'll play the game and pretend.
But all my words come back to me in shades of mediocrity, like emptiness in harmony. I need someone to comfort me.
Homeward bound, I wish I was homeward bound.
Home, where my thoughts are escaping home, where my music's playing home, where my love lies waiting silently for me. Silently for me.
Sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one dare disturb the sound of silence. Fools that I do not know, silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach out to you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls and whispered in the sound of silence.
Sure looks happy, I sure am too.
What a dream I had, pressed in organdy, clothed in crinoline of smoky burgundy, softer than the rain. I wandered empty streets down past the shop displays. I heard cathedral bells tripping down the alleyways as I walked on. And when you ran to me, your cheeks flushed with the night. We walked on frosted fields of juniper and lamplight. I held your grateful tears. Oh, I love you.